everybody. We're headed to a major accident over here in Lake Jackson this morning. There's, I think we're picking up a Toyota RAV4, if I understood correctly. Not sure exactly how bad it is. I haven't really heard anything else about it. We're headed that way. We'll be over there here in a few minutes. Thanks for watching. All right, pulling up here. Let's see what we got. I see one off in the median over here. Carries is already on scene. Curb over there. A bunch of cleanup. Bunch of glass. Bring your own food. Is three around? Yes, can you send three over here to help me clean up? Mess out of the road here. We drive through and get this thing loaded. Porcelain and glass and plastic everywhere. got a bag over here.
I had somebody
get me for my shovel a while back. I had to go buy that thing.
I got a broom, I just ain't got a handle.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. It was in there the other day.
No telling. Them things walk off all the time.
Yeah.
I get her to help me finish doing this. You want to keep loading yours up?
All right.
Thank you.
What happened?
I'm not sure exactly what happened. But that one there is, it was all up in there. I haven't even really got over there to look at mine yet. There was this whole, all of the road is covered in glass, and I was like, I ain't driving through all that mess. Just gonna drag it out of there, I guess.
That's glass everywhere.
Yeah,
that's
I'm telling you, the whole road right here was nothing but glass. It was a porcelain doll, it looks like. That was like all broken. There's still probably porcelain around everywhere. That's pretty good there.
Are we gonna be able to get all this one?
We're just gonna get most of it.
Oh, okay.
Best we can. That's why most of it, we're gonna throw some of this other stuff in here. I'm gonna pull up in front of it if you wanna finish picking up some of this stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, this mess. Alright, we got most of the cleanup done here. We don't like driving through glass, plastic, and all that mess. In the back seat, or where if the back window looks busted, just throw it in there. know, pick them up. You know, if you can, just do the best you can, you know. Like, there's a light bulb right here. There's a light bulb right here. Once we get the car out of the way, a lot of that stuff will become accessible. Let's see if this thing has keys. If I'm gonna have to drag it. Is that? And there are no keys. Did they leave the keys?
Keys?
There's, I don't see none. What is that?
Somebody might have taken it.
This might be them here. Okay, yeah. They was all up underneath their jacket and stuff.
They're in there.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah. Park if you can. Got it? All right. Appreciate it, man. Finishing the cleanup while I strap this thing down.
Can you strap one?
If you want to.
I got all of them in a pile.
Okay. And so you gotta just get most of the big stuff is really what they're worried about. What's that?
So don't worry about that.
Oh, yeah, we can get that.
So that's it here. So just stuff like that they don't worry about?
Yeah, just like mostly the big stuff that's gonna get a tire or something, you know, is what they'll worry about.
What do you want then?
Just throw it up on the deck.
Okay.
there, that'd be fine. Just gotta kind of get it through there as best you can. I hate these wheels. Be it. We should be good now. Thank you. All right. Hey, do we have any paperwork? Hey, was there any paperwork? Hey, was there any paperwork or anything? No? All right. Appreciate it, guys. Appreciate y'all watching.